County in western Nevada. This includes the city of Incline Village. Until 4 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time. At 3:14 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time, National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing damaging winds in excess to 60 miles per hour. This storm was located 5 miles south of Incline Village and moving northwest at 10 miles per hour. Wave on Lake Tahoe of 3 to 5 feet are likely along the north shore from Tahoe City to Incline Village. Locations affected include Crystal Bay, Incline Village, Carnelian Bay, and Kings Beach. Boaters and swimmers on or the north shore of Lake Tahoe should get out of the water and move indoors or inside a vehicle immediately. Don't be caught in the water in a thunderstorm. People in or on water are much more prone to being struck by deadly lightning. Strong and erratic winds can lead to boats capsizing. The National Weather Service in Reno has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for west central Story County in western Nevada, southwestern Washoe County in western Nevada. This includes the city of Reno until 4:15 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time. At 3:27 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time, National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing quarter-size hail and damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. This storm was located near Codlin Fireburn area, or 3 miles south of Reno. This storm was nearly stationary. Locations affected include Lockwood, Reno, Spanish Springs, Sparks, Northwest Reno, and Codlin Ranch. This storm will affect Interstate 80 in Nevada between mile markers 7 and 23. This storm is capable of producing heavy rainfall. Watch for ponding of water on roads. Drivers should slow down if encountering heavy rain to avoid hydroplaning, and remember to turn on their headlights. The following is a dust storm warning for the following county, western Nevada Basin and Range including Pyramid Lake, Nevada. The National Weather Service in Reno has issued a dust storm warning, which is in effect until 8 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time this evening. Timing. Large plume of dust has developed from strong thunderstorm outflow winds over the Carson Sink. Winds. Gusts to 50 miles per hour. Visibility. Near zero visibility along Highway 95 north of Fallon and Interstate 80 between Fernley and Winnemucca. Impacts. Blowing dust will produce very dangerous driving conditions. Motorists are urged to exit the highway and find a safe location to park your car until the dust storm passes. A dangerous dust storm is occurring. Widespread blowing dust is expected in the warned area with visibilities less than 100 feet. Travelers encountering this dust storm should slow down or safely pull off to the side of the road and turn on their headlights. The following is a special weather statement. At 3:14 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time, National Weather Service meteorologists were tracking a strong thunderstorm 10 miles northeast of Fallon and moving north at 15 miles.